One of the major outcomes of President Moon's trip to Washington was new deals for vaccine cooperation with the U.S. South Korean and American biotech companies have sealed agreements to work together on vaccine development and manufacturing. The government says this will help Korea become a global hub for vaccine production. Kim Jae-hee has this report.
South Korean biopharmaceutical company Samsung Biologics has signed a deal to help the production of COVID-19 vaccines developed by the U.S. drugmaker Moderna. Under the fill and finish manufacturing process, Samsung Biologics will be responsible for filling vials and packaging Moderna's mRNA vaccine starting in the third quarter of this year. The vials will be supplied to markets other than the U.S. Moderna's vaccine is to become the fourth COVID-19 vaccine to be at least partially produced in Korea. The country already manufactures the AstraZeneca, Novavax and Sputnik V vaccines. The government says the latest partnership between Seoul and Washington will help Korea become a global hub for vaccine manufacturing. Authorities are also working to have some of the locally produced vaccines reserved for Korea.
For the sake of distribution efficiency and ensuring a stable vaccine supply, we'll negotiate with suppliers so that vaccines produced in the country can also be supplied domestically.
A trilateral MOU on vaccine development and production was also signed between SK Bioscience, the Health Ministry, and Novavax. One analyst says the cooperation between Korean and American biotech companies would serve as a foundation for the development of the country's bioindustry.
The bioprocessing capacity of domestic companies is being recognized. The Samsung-Moderna deal also raises Korea's international status as Asia's manufacturing hub for COVID-19 vaccines. Korea can also learn technical skills of packaging mRNA vaccines and its maintenance, and this can help the pharmaceutical manufacturing industry grow.
But another expert said a contract that involves a more important role would have been better.
Samsung Biologics' role is limited and there's no direct transfer of core technology. Its impact on vaccine development in Korea is expected to be minimal.
The expert added that the government should push forward to seal more technology transfer deals to solidify the country as a global vaccine hub. Kim Jae-hee, Arirang News.